Well, hello everybody. Today I'll be showing you how to make a Lego fan. So, let me take it apart and show you the pieces you will need. Okay, so let's get this all set up. We'll place this on the ground. Place that in the background. There we go. We got my scenery all set up. There we go. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Okay, there we go. So first, you will need. Okay, let me get all the pieces set up. Almost done, guys. Almost done. Okay, there we go. So pieces needed, you will need three of these, one of these little, the thinner ones, and then the thicker ones, then this size wheel, and this size wheel, the smaller one. So then we have this size, these two of these, this odd piece right here, and two of these ones that have these little buttons at the end or whatever. Then you'll need one of these right here. Then you'll need two of these little blue ones. They don't have to be blue, but they have to have one in the middle. So then you'll need a whole bunch of these pieces. We need one of these fours and a whole bunch of those. So there is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's 7. So then you need 10 of those and one of those. So let's get to the build. Oops, sorry guys. Let's get to the build. So first you start out by grabbing your base plate, placing it there. Then you start out by building a tower. So you start out with this piece and then you build it four up. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. We're almost there. And then there we go. Then we have this piece right here. So then we have this piece right here. And then you just want to place it right there on the base plate. Then you want to make another one, but this time it's just 2. So then it's the same thing. Practically, so then we'll place that there, and place it there. And then what we're going to do is now we'll place it there. So the next we're going to make the big one. Actually, we'll do, this is part 1 of the Lego fan build. See you later.